First of all, get a spade and check your conditions in field and in the soil. Soil behaves different in different years after different crops, if he's wet or dry. Choosing the right point, chin and wings has a major effect on the later work result, as well as the right working speed and working depth. Choosing the right wing shares is important to improve your work result in the soil and on the surface, as well as the breaking and crumpling effect. Wings are needed if we want to have a completely broken work horizon when cultivating shallow to middle deep from 5 to 15 centimeters. We do not recommend to put wings on when working deeper, because that will result in a higher horsepower requirement as well as in a higher fuel consumption. Using wings can also increase the production of clots depending on the soil type and soil conditions. Using wings on the wet conditions can create a smear horizon. Such a smear horizon is later on hard to penetrate for the small roots. This can end up in an additional cultivation pass to break that horizon again. The 23 degree wing can also improve your breaking and mixing ability when you reach the right working speed between 10 and 12 kilometers per hour. When you only want to cut weeds and root weeds off, the 8 degree angle is the right choice. You can also use those wings when you want to have a lower mixing intensity, for example, when you want to have more residues on top of the surface. Make sure you check your conditions first before you put your wings on. Use the wings depending on the work result you want to achieve in the field. Use the 8 degree wing when you only want to cut. When you want to cut, break and mix, choose the 23 degree angle.